Let's talk budget laptops. Just like, well, everything else these days, laptops are expensive. If you're out there looking for a new laptop on the cheap, or for your kid's first computer, you can easily get stuck with a stinker if you don't do your homework. That's where the laptop experts at PC Mag come in. Hi, I'm Matthew Buzzy, and these are the 6 best budget laptops we've tested. Topping our list is an unlikely name in Acer with its latest Aspire 3 notebook. We say unlikely because Microsoft held onto the spot for some time with its Surface Laptop Go line, but its latest iteration is anything but budget-friendly. So, Acer's excellent, by-the-books, 15-inch laptop fills the gap easily with an AMD processor driving decent performance, current-grade Wi-Fi, and up to 17 hours of battery life per charge for less than $500. That's a tough combo to beat, even for fancy brands like Microsoft, apparently. If you're looking for something even simpler than a cheap Windows laptop, then this 14-inch Chromebook Plus CX34 from Asus gives you that, but a lot more where it counts. For less than $400, this Chromebook comes with a punchy Intel Core i3 processor, current connectivity options, and a Full HD screen inside a military-grade shell that's also germ-resistant. Oh, and it can last for nearly 13 hours on a charge. Doesn't that sound like a perfect laptop for kids and students? We thought so, too. We get it, some people want a little more from their laptops, like the option to use them as tablets. Those are generally expensive, but Lenovo has clearly figured out how to make that experience more affordable with its Ideapad Flex series. This 14-inch Flex 5i model holds on to the title of best budget 2-in-1, with the latest model bringing 13th gen Intel Core processors. Of course, the sharp 1080p webcam remains, and the laptop's battery can last for up to 13 hours. You won't find a better 2-in-1 laptop right now for less than $600. Now, you say you want a laptop that works a lot like an Android tablet, then we have got the Acer Chromebook for you. The 14-inch Spin 514 isn't just easy to pitch as a 2-in-1 Chromebook, but we've also previously recommended it as the leading Chromebook overall, so you'll be well served by this one. That's thanks to super competitive performance from its AMD processor, a sharp 1080p webcam, lots of connectivity, and an all-day battery life for less than $500. Gamers, don't think we'd leave you high and dry for a second. Of all the budget-priced gaming laptops we've tested, this Aorus 15 BMF from Gigabyte nails the combination of decent performance, features, and build quality for less than $1,000. Of course, you're stuck gaming at 1080p with this laptop's 15-inch screen and NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4050 graphics inside, but at least it plays at a smooth 144Hz refresh rate. The 1080p webcam, comfortable keyboard, and long enough battery life only sweeten the deal. Okay, for this last one, you need to look past the sticker shock and hear us out. Yes, the framework laptop starts at just more than $1,000, but it's also the absolute cheapest premium laptop when thinking long-term. This is because you can personally upgrade and replace every single component that makes up the framework laptop. Thanks to this upgradable and repairable design, you can update your framework to the newest processors for a fraction of the cost of buying brand new, which is mandatory for literally every other laptop available. It's a steep investment, but one that will pay off in just one or two generations. For the sake of your wallet, those are the 6 best budget laptops we've tested recently. I'm Matthew Buzzy, and for all the latest laptop reviews, keep it locked to PCMag.com.